Good morning. Today now we are going to do revision of baby curve method and modulus function. And one more thing I am just telling you, you just follow my notes, read my notes, practice my notes, write my notes, okay, write down the notes what I have given you. Watch the videos, subscribe my channel, okay, and write all the whatever the videos I explained, write all the answers. And these model problems only will JE mains will ask. The worksheet which I gave is only for the practice purpose. From that nothing going to be asked in exam. But these are the things which I am explaining that are most important. That is the reason I explained. So follow what I said. Now listen. Yesterday I asked most of the students to answer these questions. You have any doubts, please. Ask me questions. So one student asked these questions, rest all nobody asked me. So I think you have understood everything. Wavy curve method is most important, then after modulus is most important. So these are in the previous year, olden year 2004, 2002, 2003, at that time they used to ask in JE mains these questions. But after 2012, these kind of questions you never find. Only one time or two times, not more than that. So just listen my class, practice it properly. If you have a doubt, you can ask. You will be having exam on Monday on baby curve method. Okay, let's see it now. Now this question, you have modulus of 2 upon x minus 4 less than or equal to 1. What is the solution of this one? So already I informed you that is mod of x is less than or equal to a. The solution of this will be x is in between of a and minus a. I have given this formula, right? X is will be in between of a and minus a. The same thing here. 2y x minus 4 will be in between of 1 and minus 1 according to this rule. Now what we do here, now we will write in two parts and we have to take here, not up, and we have to take, the answer will be intersection. So 2 upon x minus 4 less than or equal to 1 case you got. 2 upon x minus 4, this will be greater than or equal to minus 1 case. When you get like this, I can spread this one, divide this one, and separate this one. 2 upon x minus 4 less than or equal to 1, 2 upon x minus 4 greater than or equal to minus 1. Now you cannot say this is this side. This is a variable. You don't know it is a positive or negative, so you should not say this. Minus 1 should say this side. 2 upon x minus 4 plus 1 greater than or equal to 0. And then take the LCM of denominator x minus 4 greater than or equal to 0. On the top you get 2 plus, after LCM you get x minus 4. Finally this is becoming what? I'll write here. This is becoming x, and this is minus 4 and plus 2. That is becoming as x minus 2. Minus 4 plus 2, after operation you get minus 2 upon x minus 4, and you have it greater than or equal to 0. So you can take on the number line, the answer will be what here? Infinity and minus infinity. The zeros of this is 2 and 4, become here plus, minus, plus. And you know the formula, according to this, greater than or equal to is the answer, means plus is the answer. Means minus infinity to 4 closed, union 2 to infinity is your answer. This is the answer for the first case. Let us go for the second case. 2 upon x minus 4, send this plus 1 this side, minus 1, less than or equal to 0. This implies x minus 4, I take common LCM. On the top you got 2 minus of x minus 4. What I am going to get here, this I will get as 2 minus x. Minus into minus plus 4 divided by x minus 4 less than or 4 plus 2, 8 I get. So I can write this one as 8 minus x upon x minus 4 less than r equal to 0. But I already informed you method is that a coefficient of x you have to make positive. So when I make coefficient of x positive, multiply with minus, that is x, I multiply with minus number, this becomes positive and this plus 8 becomes negative, divided by x minus 4, and this inequality is changes to greater than or equal to 0. Why? I multiplied with the negative number, multiplied both sides with what I have multiplied, minus 1. So this inequality, minus x is become plus x, plus 8 become minus 8, and inequality changes, minus 1 into 0 is 0. Now take the number line. Now you have 4 and 8. This is plus, minus, plus. So answer is plus, right? Answer will be what? Plus. So because you have greater than or equal to 0. So answer is plus. So plus answer means what? Minus infinity to, okay, first must be 4, then it must be 8. So minus infinity to 4, and you have equal symbol, close bracket, union, 8 to infinity you got. The final answer always will be intersection of these both. Because the both conditions should be satisfied for this inequality. So the answer is intersection of these both. You can see, I can show you what is the intersection of this. You can take a number line. Okay, the first case I am plotting here. Minus infinity to 4. Here 4 you have. Here you have 2. Okay. So the answer of first one is minus infinity to 4. So I will make these cross symbols. And 4 is also included. And this one is 2 to infinity. So I will make this cross symbol. And this 2 also included. Now when I come to this case, minus infinity to 4, minus infinity to 4, you have this one. And let us take this one as, okay, horizontal. This I will take as this one. Horizontal like this. And here is 8. From 8 it is started. 8 is included. From 8 to infinity. So means this one. The combined answer will be combination and means mess region. Means boxes. So the answer will be this one. What I got final answer? Minus infinity to 4 union 8 to infinity is your final answer. This is the way to do it. Modulus problems. Then we will solve the next question.